We would like to give a special thanks to Mattel for sending us this doll. Today on Unbox Daily, we are taking a look at the Barbie 60th Anniversary Doll. Online at Walmart and Target, this doll has a suggested retail price of $60. The price is keeping with the whole 60 theme, because Barbie has been inspiring girls since 1959. The packaging is giving tribute to that original Barbie. I don't have the original, but I do have the world's smallest Barbie, which is a replica of the 1959 Barbie, wearing the iconic black and white bathing suit. She's got the ponytail, blue eyeshadow, red lips, black heels, and if you look really close, you can see that her toenails are painted. This tiny doll has the basic 5 points of articulation with movement at the head, shoulders, and hip. And she is the perfect doll for dolls. So if you don't have an original Barbie, at least your dolls can have one. I am already seeing a lot of similarities between these two. So excited! On the back of the box, it says Barbie 60, inspiring girls since 1959. For the past 60 years, Barbie has touched the hearts and imagination of girls from all over the world. To commemorate her momentous diamond anniversary, Barbie doll celebrates the occasion dressed in a cascading ball gown, twinkling with silvery sparkles, paying homage to the original doll and her iconic fashion heritage. This 60th anniversary doll features a dramatic ponytail, side-glancing eyes, hoop earrings, and a wrist tag. Ruth Handler's philosophy of Barbie was that, through the doll, the little girl could be anything she wanted to be. Let's get this girl out of the box for a closer look.
You gotta listen up, listen up. That's not a thing.
Out of the box, she is covered in glitter, and it does come off on your hands. But the design of the gown is lovely. It has a holiday Barbie vibe with a lot of ruffles and sparkle. The dress is mesh at the top with a white bodice underneath. Then there are two layers of ruffles in the front. There is a black ribbon sewn around the waist. Then the dress continues all the way to the floor. There are lots of fun layers here. The first layer is a silvery fabric, followed by tulle, a white cascading satin skirt with glitter. The glitter is concentrated at the top, then fades down to the bottom. In the very front, on the tulle layer, there is a ribbon of ruffles with larger circles of glitter. The dress looks great all the way around. There are two snaps in the back, so no Velcro. I like it. The wrist tag is a sticker attached to the arm and it says Genuine Barbie by Mattel. It's pretty easy to remove. This doll does come with a certificate of authenticity, certifying that this doll was made by Mattel. It also comes with a doll stand. This one has glitter dust in the plastic. Her hair is swept up into a high ponytail. And it's not your average ponytail. We have some swooshing going around here, little twist across the top, and then it goes straight down. She has metallic silver earrings that can be removed. There is that classic blue eyeshadow with a bright red lip. She has red fingernail polish, and her toenails are painted. She does have black heels, and I remember these black heels. They are rubber band onto her feet right now because when I was a kid, I had these and I lost them all. So we are going to leave those rubber bands right there. I think they did a fantastic job in capturing the 1959 classic Barbie. The color scheme is definitely spot on. That high ponytail, the makeup, and right down to the shoes. Did I mention they have the same articulation? This doll has the basic 5 points of articulation with movement at the head, shoulder, and hip. This is a Barbie basic body, so she's a little thinner than the original Barbie fashionista. At a $60 price point, I would have liked more articulation. This doll can be found in two different options, blonde and brunette. Barbie has been such a huge part of my life. I am so happy she is looking fabulous at 60. Thank you for joining us while we took a look at the Barbie 60th anniversary doll. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell and follow us on Instagram at My Froggy Stuff and the Frog Vlog. And we will see you next time for another Unbox Daily. And that's our collection for now. On my own, dancing the streets, 'cause all I really need is me. So take a jump and don't look down, and you'll get back on your feet. Oh. If you're in town, we drive around as long as I take the wheel. If I could just share my view, maybe I'm too taboo. If everyone